Okay, now that's a rash statement. Bitcoin is a huge scam.
Yeah.
Why?
Mentally, Bitcoin is not a currency. It's not a unit of account. It's not a scalable means of payment. It's not a stable store of value. Not even Bitcoin conferences.
Bitcoin has no unique value at all. It doesn't produce anything. You can stare at it all day and no little Bitcoins come out or anything like that. It is
bigger than the internet, bigger than the Industrial Revolution.
Was that Tim Draper?
First, Bitcoin is going to zero. Zero. When it comes out, zero.
Charlie said Bitcoin's like rat poison. You were asked about that comment, and you said, well, it's probably more like rat poison squared.
Bitcoin is worthless artificial gold.
You haven't changed my mind at all. It's still garbage, and I'm not going to take real money and put it into this thing.
I'm gonna zone it again.